Hello and welcome to Formula One Manager, round 15 here at Zandvoort. Today we are listening to some hard rock, so sit back, relax, enjoy the music.
Now we should have good weather for the race. And that will be welcome news for the team. And here, we've got Lewis Hamilton. They've managed a third place start for this race, but can they turn it into a win? And here, we can see Russell. They'll be starting the race from the bottom half of the grid, so there's a fair bit of ground to make up. Will their hard work pay off today? The drivers are ready, and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Overtake is available.
Thank you.
car stop the track. Safety car is slapped.
Coming.
Safety car in. DRS has been enabled. Overtake available.
Coming.
So we have low on battery at the moment. Accident.
Copy.
Safety car, safety car. Keep the delta positive. Yellow at 50.
Copy.
Safety car in this lap.
Ahead.
DRS has been enabled. Press overtake.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
So charge your pack, keep the delta negative.
Yeah,
moved up a place. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. We'll be right back. Mercedes. Thank you.
Right, I'm ending this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And the Monza Grand Prix will be tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.